the monkey speaks his mind. Now three monkeys sitting in a coconut tree, discussing things as they are said to be, says one to the other, "Now listen, you two. There's a certain rumor, but it can be true, that men descended from our noble race. The very idea is just a big disgrace. You see, no monkey ever deserted his wife, ruined her, or ruined her life, yeah." The monkey speaks his mind. Now you will never ever find a mother monk leave her children with others to bunk, or pass them on from one to another, till the child scarcely knew who was the mother, yeah. The monkey speaks his mind. And here's another thing you will never see: a monkey building a fence around the coconut tree, preventing all the other little monkeys to have a little taste, and even let the coconuts go to waste. If I put a fence around this here coconut tree, starvation will cause you to steal from me. That's right. The monkey speaks his mind. Gentlemen, the monkey, he speaks his mind. Here's another thing a monkey wouldn't do: go out at night and get in a stew, pull out a gun, a club, or a knife, and then take another monkey's life. Yes, people, the monkey says, men descended the worthless bum, but from our noble race, he did not come. That's right, the monkey speaks his mind. Speaks his mind. Next time you see a monkey, think about this.